everyone, as promised you all, we are here on the occasion of Christmas. This is our collab day with Nancy and Swati. So friends, let's start. I have planned to spread the positivity, the festivity, by taking great care as the main character in my Christmas painting. So my work would be highlighting great years with watercolors. Reindeer came to symbolize creativity, resourcefulness, and knowledge. Also, the safe journey and endurance through travels. And Nancy, please tell us what you will be sharing with all of us.
Thank you for sharing the thought. And I really feel, you know, great to be part of this collab. This is a great occasion. And I think our scheme is also quite nice that, you know, we try to pick up and demonstrate some of the cute characters from Christmas. So I have taken penguins. So I just want to release, like, you know, what I have taken. So for my artwork, I have taken penguins. And the reason why I took penguins was because these are the birds which actually symbolize dreams, spirituality and closeness. And I think this season is, and this time of the year is when we are actually very close to our friends and family. So I thought of taking penguins. I also find them very, very cute. So that's why I thought of picking penguin to all my artwork. So guys, do visit my channel, Nancy Artwork, and it will be great to have you all. And, you know, see, I have planned a series of postcards. It will be a lot of fun to have you there. Over to you, Swati. We are really eager to know what you have planned.
Thanks, Nancy and Rachna. First of all, I would like to share how grateful I've been for this opportunity, and I'm really enjoying working with both of you on this collaboration. My main motive for the Christmas collab is going to be cats. And I'm very fond of feline as a person, and I've always wanted to draw a few of them. So this is my opportunity. I hope everyone who's tuned in here today will enjoy all the artworks that is going that are going to come through with this collaboration, and looking forward to it. Thank you.
Great. So guys, whosoever gets an opportunity, do check out our channels.
So everyone can find me on YouTube at the rate world Swati. That is my handle, and on Instagram it's the same.
I chose this just to show the Christmas theme, like Santa and reindeers, as you know, this is the main character in my painting. So first of all, I'm making the pencil sketch, and accordingly I will draw the background. Now I'm starting the coloring part. Drawing the sky first, starting from the top. This festivity comes with a positivity, so trying to portray that in my painting. Feel the snow. In my previous paintings, I use acrylics and oils. And these days I'm trying my hand on water and gouache. So in most of my paintings you'll see watercolors, gouache mainly. Friends, collab is a real fun. You get to know your abilities when you collab with other artists. And doing this collab with my friends is a very good feel. I am using Brustro official watercolors for my painting, and the sheet I'm using is again the Brustro official watercolor sheets, hot pressed 25% cotton. I will mention that in my description as well for your reference. It's getting very cold here. It's ranging from 17 to 24. So feel the vibes, the Christmas and winter vibes. Drawing the red colored cute house. This is a very good color which I'm using right now. This is looking so cool. You know what is good about this winters is that I haven't stopped making paintings. Otherwise in my previous winter seasons I used to hide in my bed and don't do anything, but now I'm trying to continue my paintings. Actually I'm loving it. That is why I want to continue, and hopefully I'll continue in Jan and Feb as well. I don't wanna lose the continuity, the consistency. Painting Santa's gift back. The main thing about the Christmas, the gifts, the gratitude. Painting Santa. In the starting of my video, I told you why reindeers are linked with Christmas, because of their resourcefulness and the safe journey, endurance and travel. So now you know why always we connect reindeers with Christmas. By painting this, I also got to know about this. We used to see many things around us, but sometimes we encourage us we are eager to know about them. But sometimes we give a break to our questioning thing. But I think we should learn and know things. I didn't know this before, but now by making this painting, I know about the reindeers. How is that funny? But actually, I am linking the theme. I tried some Christmas filters. You know what? I'm not fond of winters. Surprised. But these days I'm enjoying it. Maybe because of my paintings. Whatever it is good. I would advise you to try some painting experiments. You can paste your paintings at your room. Nothing is useless unless you know how to use the things wisely. Multiple colorful paintings on a wall look so vibrant. Try it, you'll get to know what I'm saying. Painting the Christmas gifts. You know, I feel these are the physical gifts, but if you'll think about your life by the end of the year, it's about showing gratitude for what you have, not for what you don't have. I am excited and eager to see my collab partner's paintings as well. Let's wait. Actually, my main theme was reindeers, but why I added Santa is I think it's like my painting would be incomplete if I miss Santa in it. That is why I'm depicting Santa in my painting. I'm giving finishing to the trees. I tried a different look for this painting. That is why some of the drawing is coming out of the margins of this page. I like the huts and the trees so that I can just highlight some of the things in my painting. You will get to know soon. Highlighting center. Now let's complete the reindeers. Highlighting the neck with some light shade. Now is the turn for bells. This red color will complete the reindeer's drawing. Now is the turn to add some special effects in this painting. Here we go. Bringing the positivity, the light, the gratitude through this effect. Let's add the snow. Isn't it a magic spray? I feel so good whenever I do this in any of my paintings. Adding the shining stars. Are you getting the Christmas vibes? Refining the work more. Here is the light, yellow light. My work is about to complete. Looking forward to get your feedback on this drawing. Show some love. I am using white pen to make the stars. I will use green color in the middle of this painting. You'll see in the final look. Let's have a look on the final work. I hope you like the work. Looking forward to receive your feedback. If you have any questions, do let me know in comments. And please subscribe to my channel for more amazing art videos. Hit like. A reindeer squad. Do not forget to see my collab partner's artwork as well. I will mention the details in the description. Santa has arrived in the town with the gifts. Grab it. Merry Christmas, you all. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.